Good morning, everybody. Woo, did you have a good sleep? Is anybody still wearing their life jacket this morning? I think it's all over. It's all good. It happened quick, and these people know how to fix it, and we're all here, and we're all happy. Hey, I got a question. Where do you think we would be without the Bakersfield sound? Where would we be? Nowhere. This has been so influential in not only country music, but in pop and rock. A little bit of history. All kinds of workers migrated to Bakersfield, looking for work, agriculture, oil production. While 2,000 miles away in Nashville, they were producing, beautiful music, beautiful country music with strings and all kinds of orchestration. But the working class folks in Bakersfield had a whole different way of expressing their music. Raw, gritty, unique. The icons, as you know, of this music, Merle Haggard, Buck Owens. Absolutely. They did their music their way, and it ended up influencing people like Dwight Yoakam and Marty Stewart. Even the Beatles, the Rolling Stones, the Eagles took a lot of that sound. So we are so pleased to be able to bring this music to you today on this stage from Chuck Mead and the Grassy Knoll Boys and Wade Hayes. Let's get on that Bakersfield sound.